Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little Dark One just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we were tied together by fate.
Time we go. You do not see them? You cannot see? Red. Dangerous.
Thank you.
Sometimes I see a door. Somebody calls for you from there. Why?
We are coming to Polis. Together. Come what may. The little one did not want to leave. Something is holding him. I don't yet get what. Nevertheless, I'm glad.
People afraid of being attacked, but not evil.
Who are you? Where's your identification? I'm not fucking around.
Shit. It's all right, people. Stand down. He's a Polis Ranger.
Going down to ring? Well, hurry up then. They're all jumpy. Didn't even want to let us through. We'll rest here for a while. You can do some trading if you want.
Come here. Let me exchange some ammo for you.
If you see Mil, tell him Piotr said hi. He'll know.
Look, buy anything you want. All the ammo is the best part. Especially myself. But man's
coming. Hey, come on. Let's go.
people ahead, waiting for us.
Local,
eager
you
to kill.
You support this team and check all
the way here yet. I saw you have these. Good? Now I know what for. I'll bring more. Right here. I help. Not always enough strength alone.
Kulagin, stay sneaking and follow the path. We might still catch up with the caravan. Klimitsky, stay here. Yes, Comrade Lieutenant. Yes.
Too many shrooms after all.
Hey!
What the fuck was that? Looks like there's...
Guys! The bitch is here!
Who the hell is there?
Make the peace pay! Hello!
you're doing out in the open. Hide your ass now!
Yes, sir!
Do I have to guide you ladies by the fucking hand? Tell me your orders!
Warby. All of us. Very red. Very eager to kill.
Infiltrate the depot and wait for a ranger with us.
Low of us. Very red. Very eager to kill.
But where is your set? Huh? You think the ranger's gonna give you a hug when he sees you? That the beast will roll over for tummy rub?
No, sir!
Screw up again and you'll be cleaning my boots the same way you kissed your mother. Look at that.
Sir, yes, sir!
I have a bad feeling. It's not like we're looking for your regular spy. Gotta watch our ass. So what if he's a ranger? We're pretty tough ourselves, eh? He's not just any ranger. On the Honda train near Circus, he wiped out an entire squad. How would you know? You weren't at Circus. A couple of wounded made it out. They called him an enemy. The creature was more human.
We'd better be careful then.
Shut the hell up and focus!
Roger that.
More war?
Hello,
we just made peace with the Nazis. It hasn't been even a year.
We don't have a choice. They say Polis found huge supply stores. If anyone else captures them, we're done for.
Why? For what? Stores?
Because there is enough for the whole metro. Ammo, armor, guns, medicine. Maybe something worse.
Then we're here to keep Hansa from getting to it?
Right. We're also here to kill them. So keep your trigger finger on that kalash.
Them again, black and red. They fear and still want to kill you. You know him, and he knows you.
Of course. Nothing ever happens in D6. Makes you wonder why we have to stand guard.
Looks like something important. All right, position taken.
Perfect, Lesnitsky. Now it is your turn, Comrade Morozov. We must field test this virus that we have obtained at such risk. I think you had some... associates suitable for the task?
Yes, Czeslaw Andreevich, out of Venice. His bandits think I'm one of them, and if we pay them...
Spare me the details. I just need results. Is your task clear, Comrade Lesnitsky?
Yes, Comrade General.
You killed one of ours. You killed a ranger. Did you think we'd just let you go?
We'll see about that. I have a trump card. You.
See to it then. And you will have to handle Red Square, Pavel. It's the most critical part, and there's no one else I can trust with it. Do not let me down.
I won't, Comrade General.
Interesting. But I'm too tired. Need to stop. He is very bad. But you are right. Killing is worse.
Attention all smugglers in the city center. The red light is closed. I repeat, the red light is closed to all traffic. Use the red square entrance.
He who sows the wind shall reap the storm. The Dark One opened up Lesnitsky's thoughts to me. I know all their plans. I know Pavel is going to be at the Red Square, and that's where I have to face him. before going to Polis. A peace conference is being held there. Laughable. The war has already started.
Shadows here. Running. Don't see me. Don't hear. Alive and dead at once. Very strange. That's them. There's a winged one. Watch out.
Yeah.
does not understand that he's dead. He's still waiting for his mother. Not a shadow. You, yourself. Long, long ago.